to this short tutorial video where we'll demonstrate the new Web Analyzer tool for Barco's Series 4 cinema projectors. Web Analyzer is an online tool that can be accessed through the existing My Barco partner environment. Web Analyzer is an online tool where service people from cinema can upload diagnostics packages and log files to read, interpret them and do root cause analysis on what happened to their system. You start by creating a diagnostics package file on the projector and just drag and dropping it into the online environment. Once the package is uploaded and processed, the user sees the dashboard. This gives him an at-a-glance overview of the system that he's looking at. On the left-hand side, you can see that this system had one error and two warnings. There's also some status, storage, network, settings, and general information. From this, the user of Web Analyzer already knows what kind of system this diagnostic package came from. Then he can deep dive into the log files through the Logs tab. Here, the information that is processed in the logs is available and can be searched, filtered, and sorted. The search window is on top. The sorting happens on the column headers, and the filtering can happen on the column headers or through more elaborate smart filters. Web Analyzer is a free tool that can be accessed through the My Barco environment.